social media friends. This is DRB Media Communications Digital News, and I'm Viridiana Marquez. Here's the story.
On Wednesday afternoon, April 18th, at approximately 3:03 p.m., Odessa Police and Odessa Fire Rescue responded to 42nd and Winchester in reference to a major crash. A Ford F-250 being operated by Robert Elliott, 50 years of age, of Odessa, was traveling eastbound on 42nd Street when the vehicle he was driving crossed over the westbound lanes of traffic and struck a utility pole before striking a house at the corner of 42nd and Winchester. Robert Elliott was transported to Medical Center Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. There were no reports of any other injuries, and the cause of the crash is still under investigation. This is DRB Media Communications Digital News.
Thank you for following us at DRB Media Communications Digital News. You can find us at Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, and also at DannyVisionEntertainment.com. For DRB Media Communications Digital News, Viridiana Marquez.